National Station on 2 for transfers.
We're with you, Two Fish.
Yes, ma'am. We got cameras all over the station fired up so you guys can follow along. On the execute note for Paolo, it mentions to record the video, but it doesn't look like we have any LOSs. Do you want that recorded, or are you just going to watch it live?
I think live is the thing for today.
Rock on. Let us know if you don't like our views.
Will do. And just so you know, we have Eric Morris enabled on Space to Ground 3 to help you out with that polar transfer.
Roger, copy. We'll call up in case of any question, and please let me know if you see me doing something that you don't understand.
Copy that. Thanks, Paolo.
And Paolo, while I have you on Space to Ground 2, can I just double check that you completed the cuckoo power down activity at 6:30 this morning?
Yes, that's affirmative, done per timeline.
Excellent, thank you.
station on 2, since we already got our experts in-house, can I get going on the CDB?
And I'm checking 2, Fish.
Actually, DCB, I guess, double cold bag.
Oh, I can understand your dyslexic speaking. It is, you know, still early in the morning.
Yeah, but I'm on a serious coffee load. Peggy and I are coffee rich right now, and we're getting a little crazy with the coffee.
And yes, you have a go ahead and do that double cold bag unpack 2, Fish. Down here, the drink of choice this morning is Mountain Dew.
Also a good choice. Copy that. In work.
Station Huntsville on 2 for 2 fish. When you get a chance, could you please turn on the Node 2 SD camera looking into Dragon?
Sorry, Benny. I have the HD camera set up. Is that going to work, or would you like the SD?
Yeah, we need the SD this morning, please. Thank you.
Got it. Let me take care of this 1035 that I got in between my legs, and then I'll head over and fix it up.
Copy that. Thanks so much.
And Huntsville Station on 2.
We have a good view.
Just remind me, there's two vent cover pieces of tape, one on the top and one on the bottom. I remember that we used to have a picture of which one we move. Can you refresh my memory? Is it the top one or the bottom one?
And stand by, we're checking. And two fish, you need to remove the vent cover on the top with the label.
Okay, they both have labels, so I'll remove the top one. Are you watching in the lab camera?
Yes, we are. And that's the right one. Thanks, Two Fish, for double checking.
station. Sorry for all the questions this morning. Sable 1 doesn't have a short tray in it. I put those three samples on the Velcro inside the Sable. If you wanted a short tray, let me know where it is and I'll install it.
And we copy two fish. They're fine where they are for now.
Station 1035 complete.
Copy, 1035 complete. And two fish back with you on Space to Ground 2. Can you let us know where you stowed that double cold bag, please?
In the JPM for the bricks and deck 5 for the cold bag. I got some bungees set up that I'm going to hook all of those too, so we'll have a dry out farm kind of in the middle there. Still plenty of room for translation and stowage movement, but it'll be a good place to get them dried out for 48 hours.
Copy that. Sounds good.
in station on 2 for ARED USB.
Go ahead, on 2.
The ARED USB adapter is complete.
Excellent. Thanks a lot, comrade.
Pictures are on SFC 8.
We copy. Thank you.
So 1037 is complete.
Copy that.
Still stationed on 2 for cameras.
Huntsville's with you on 2.
Last time you hadn't used Node 1 camera for this mini exercise device. Do you, since that's obviously in use now, do you want me just to use the other floater camera? I know it's not as high a quality, but is that the desire?
And we're double-checking, Peggy.
Jack clarified, says it doesn't have Channel 1 audio is all.
And Peggy, the PD's not on console yet. So we'll have to get back to you. Go ahead and use what you've got now, though.
Okay.
And Peggy, this is Hunts with you back on 2. You're good to use the free floater. The execution note mentions serial number 1023.
I copy for...
done.
Copy that, Paolo.
You know, I did stay at a Holiday Inn Express last night, but I am not the Italian Stallion.
I'm sorry about that, Jack. I obviously need another cup myself.
Station Scuba on Space Ground 2 for Comrade for mouse activity. No rush, but when you're able.
Scuba, he's working on a hearing test and some gather. It might be a little while, but we'll get back to you as soon as he's ready.
Copy all to fish, no rush, and have we copy all.
to you, Station on 2 for a polar sample transfer.
And we're with you on 2.
All right, procedure 2.037. Complete all the way to step 8 with the Delta in message 52-0472.
Copy that. Thanks so much, Paolo. And we're with you, Two Fish.
Did you get Paolo's call?
We did, and we copied that he had completed the polar transfer.
Copy that. 1047 is complete. Can you confirm that EdSet's ready for 1048?
Yes, it is ready, and 1047 complete. Station Huntsville on 2 for Paolo, just to give you a heads up that we have the Tango Lab PD, Twyman Clements, enabled on Space to Ground 3. And we copy the thumbs up.
Yeah, thank you, and I'm switching to 3. Thank you.
Station 1048 complete.
And two fish, we copy 1040 complete.
to station on 2, boom, shakalaka. The double cold bag impact is complete.
Copy that, Two Fish. You are awesome, as usual. When you are completely done, would you have a few minutes to help us out with some Sable moves?
I would, and I am completely done. It's kind of like Santa Claus visited the station last night, and we're the little elves to hand out little presents to all the good experiments and racks. This is fun stuff. By the way, what does ADSEC do?
Oh, I'll have to get back with you on that one.
Roger that. Well, it looks cool, and all three modules are working great. What do you need for Sable?
So, earlier you asked about the trays in Sable 1 and Sable 2. We do need to move the tray from Sable 2 to Sable 1, but we'll also need to ask you to move the guide rails from Sable 2 to Sable 1, and I have some steps if you need them.
Normally I could have the Space Ninja help me because she's the Sable Ninja as well, but why don't you give me the steps since she's playing with home shoes?
Well, first you'll need to get into Sable 2, and to remove the guide rails, you just loosen the thumb screws and then remove them and the guide rails. When you go to Sable 1, you'll install both guide rails on the second row of holes from the bottom using the thumb screws to attach, and then you just slide the tray in.
All right, I think I can handle that.
I knew you could.
table transfer is complete.
And we copy two fish, thanks.
Station on two on
we're with you on two, Peggy, and you have a go for sir if that's what you're calling about.
All right, I'll get that in work. Huntsville Station on 2, you don't need video, do you?
And no, we don't.
backfill station on 2. The SIR manifold bottle is open today. And are we going to do mini miniature exercise device on 3 or 4?
That sounds great. And you'll be on 4 for the miniature exercise device, and we're ready when you are.
Саша, МКС, по Москве, в канале СГ-1. Саша, Сандра.
Station Moscow. Space to ground one for so more landsuits. Go ahead. Sergey, is that you? Can you confirm that everything's going well since you're not calling anything down? Well, we have Gennady here who would like to do a quick tag up with you if you have a moment right now. Yeah. Good morning, Sergey. Good morning, Fyodor. All I wanted to do was to hear you say what step you're at right now and what sort of results you've been able to achieve by now. Yeah, good morning. Everything's moving per plan. Right now we're completing the, stage one of configuring Russian segment for EVA, and everything up to that is done. The suit checkouts are complete with absolutely no issues to report. Copy. DC-1 and PAHO are both in the operational mode as they're supposed to prior to a spacewalk. Okay, copy regarding the whole being checked off that list as well. Okay, good. The refill, the water raid, and everything's been checked out, and everything's just where, sitting right where it should be. Okay, copy that. Okay, then. The next thing with the suits will be the comp check and the telemetry check as pertains to the suit steps. You should have your harnesses and your helmets on, your comp caps on, that is. And that's going to be around 1,100 hours or so. Let me verify real quick. That's a firm. 11 it is. And 55. Right, okay. Talk to you then. Thank you so much, guys. Sergey, this is Glavny again, just as a follow-up statement on a completely different subject. You should have Form 14 on board by now. 6460 is the radiogram that contains it. As soon as you have a chance, can you take a gander and make sure that you call us and we do a quick verification? Because that will pretty much be the last opportunity during the day today to do that. Let me take a look. Did you say 6460? That's a firm. 414 for August 18th is contained in that video. Moscow Station, Space to Ground 1. Yes, Fyodor. Radiogram 6460 is on the board, and we're ready to do a Form 14 verification. Yes, let's proceed with that. We're ready. Form 14 verification in progress from Space to Ground 1.
Huntsville's on, too.
Three, but I'm going to show you each of the Tango labs to the camera and make sure that we're in a good config before we plug them in. Ready?
And we are ready.
Yep, this completes our verification, Peter. Thank you. Moscow standing by. Okay, talk to you later.
And those are looking good, Two Fish.
Station Scuba on Spaceground 2 for Comrade for item gather. Whenever you're ready, we have Little Delta. station, Scuba, on G42Fish. Did you call us, Scuba?
Station on 2, are you ready to start the Tango Lab 1? I'm about to move to step 2 and turn the power off. Station on 2, how do you hear?
Go ahead, 2Fish on 2.
I'm just wondering how you guys are hearing us today. We're having a lot of missed calls. I'm not sure if you're getting us on all the channels. Obviously, we have overlap. We have Tango Lab and Comrades Activity on 3, Peggy's on 4. Anybody using 2?
No, no one's on 2 right now, but you're doing Tango Lab at the same time as Paolo, is that correct? And Tango Lab is both on 3.
Yeah, so is Comrade, since we moved him up a little bit. So if you guys want to work the coordination, we probably need to deconflict Tango Lab from that. And we're trying to overlap, get Paolo's schedule cleared off. So am I to understand that Tango Lab can't handle 2 at once?
Yeah, 2Fish. They need to be done serially, I'm afraid.
Okay. You guys own the loop, so let's come up with a plan if you want Comrade moving to 2 or Tango Lab moving to 2 so we don't have confusion.
Yeah, we'll work on it. And in about 40 minutes, we're going to lose space to ground 2, and we'll have to move to space to ground 1. But we'll come up with a plan. station Houston on 242 Fisher Comrade. Hey, Two Fish. So we have PD enabled for Tango Lab on Space to Ground 3 with Paolo. So we'd like you, you and Comrade, to use Space to Ground 2 at the moment, and then at approximately 10:40, we'll switch you over to Space to Ground 1, if that's okay with you guys.
Great plan.
station Tsukuba on Space Ground 2 for Comrade for Mouse when able. No rush. Comrade, just wanted to share with you for the afternoon plan. As you know, the afternoon did a big chunk of JAXA activity, and we are able to proceed as long as the Space Ground 3 or 4 came available with private XF305 downlink, just for your awareness.
We all scuba.
Okay, that means we may take real time to start the next activity. But we all know we are in the middle of item gather. And but last and not least, after the step three of the afternoon task, we would like you to avoid any break through to the end. So we recommend take a meal before step three. And we guess up to until step three, you will be receiving the cage unit from Two Fish.
Station on two, copy all. Does that mean that I can, once I'm done with the tool gather, I'd like I can start in on the afternoon procedure up to step three, coordinating with you if step one is necessary?
Actually, as long as we have XF305 private and private Space Ground 304, you can proceed to step at the end of two without receiving a cage unit from Two Fish.
We'll go ahead and let you know if I am stepping into 2.006.